Well, a senior Iranian military officer has been killed in the Iraqi city of Samarra. A statement from the Islamic Revolution Guard Corps says Brigadier General Hamid Taqavi was martyred while on a mission to advise the Iraqi army and volunteers in their fight against ISIL. Taqavi served as commander during Saddam's imposed war on Iran. His funeral will be held in the Iranian capital, Tehran, on Monday.